Then I can get through. Ew, rats. This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places. Ross said never go in places like this. But I have to find a way out. There's something up ahead. What's that? A dead person. There's something shiny there. How did it do this? A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help. More light, a shape. It's connected to the door somehow. It changed color. The door changed color too. It did it.
Wait.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. How did they die here? What happened to them?
Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. See this plant over here? It's called Southrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Aloy, come now. Gather the berries. I told you. Gather the berries. Good. Now eat the berries. They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace?
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines. Usually. Further downriver, find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you. Aloy, a machine's coming. Crouch there. Now, stay still. Wait for it to pass. Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass. Come, back this way. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright. Wait for it. That's the last of them. Let's move on. You did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead. Come now. Let's find that herd. Follow. There. See them? These are called stripe.
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see. Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Those will do. Follow. Stop wasting time. There's the herd.
near me.
Aloy, I told you to stay put. You'll have to try again. There. Harvest a kill so I can teach you how to make arrows. Good. I see you've already gathered stocks of ridgewood. Use the stocks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads. Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow. Stay low in the grass, and be quiet. It's time to make your first kill.
On its back. Is that a weakness?
Yes. How did you guess that?
Again!
You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy! The one running the brave trails.
Follow Aloy! Quick!
Let me see.